Tonight we're hitting back and hamstrings. I'm about to go in. If you watch my videos before, it's gonna be like the same workout as before. Start with some heavy RDLs. I'm probably not gonna go too heavy because my hamstrings are low-key sore from those squats yesterday. So probably go up to like 225. And then once we are at the top set for RDLs, I'm gonna start doing rows. Probably start with 225 and work our way back down with rows. And then hit a little lower back extension, some hamstring curls, and then start the back workout. I don't know if I'm gonna film everything, but I do wanna give you guys a good gist of what I'm hitting in the gym. Throw some music over it, edit it, do some posing, and call it a video. So, let's fucking go!
Finish it? Yeah! Yeah, I don't want to have another one! Drive it out! No, man, there's more there, and I'm in control here. Yeah, I'm in control here, not my instincts. Not my instinct to stop, it's getting uncomfortable. I'm going to override that with this. So, and with no challenge, we're going to move forward. You have to be a little uncomfortable sometimes to move forward.
Well, I often think, well, if there was a Dorian who had a nice, stable family and, you know, support and encouragement and a pathway from that into this career or that career or this and that, would Dorian Yates the bodybuilder exist? No, I don't think so. I mean, I put myself through some fucking pain and some shit. I needed fuel for that in some way. I didn't know at the time. And most of this stuff is in the subconscious. Subconscious is controlling a lot, but you can't see it, you don't know it's there. And sometimes something like this, maybe you're in an extreme state of exhaustion while you're training and then you're doing this Ironman, and something opens up because of that and it starts coming out and you didn't even know it was there. Keep it simple, keep it basic. But don't forget this. It's about fucking hard work, man. There's no special this, special routine, special diet, special that can get you out of the hard fucking work, man. If you don't like hard work, then really do something else, man, because this is what it's about. And for me, it was about challenging myself. And imagine if I'm like, you got to do one more rep, or the gun's gonna go off, man.
Hold it there. Let's do another one. Solid.
All right, so I just finished hamstrings. Absolutely murdered them shits. I'm sweating like crazy right now. About to have a Rice Krispie treat and drink some more water. let all the supplements kick in before I absolutely annihilate this back workout. Yeah, let's go.
They see your future. They know your power will be too strong to control.
You shall be known as Darth Vader.
Yo, I put your hoe on the low. Yeah, I blow smoke out the roof. Feel like Tupac got the juice. Feel like Tupac got the juice. First I go call her the truth. We run it up like we do. Bitch, I go cut me a coup. Bitch, I go cut me a boo. Then I go swoop with the loot. Tell that little bitch I'm her back. Tell that little bitch to relax. Tell that little bitch I got back. Tell that little bitch I got set. Tell that little bitch then look at. Spin that little chick on the
ring. Anakin's gone. I am what remains.
I got my face in the set. Hit your blow all that's on crack. I told that little nigga we back. I told that little bitch we got back. Told that little nigga we back. Pull that boy down with the bag. Pull that bitch up with the ass. I sit the in the gang. I keep that shit in the bag.
I am not your failure, Obi-Wan. You've been killed, Anakin Skywalker. I did.
I put your hoe on the low, yeah, I blow smoke out the roof. Feel like Tupac got the juice. Feel like Tupac got the juice. First I go call her the truth. We run it up like we do. Bitch, I go cut me a coup. Bitch, I go cut me a boo.
Tomorrow I'm taking a rest day, but I am going to University of Delaware, so I might film some like mic'd up content. It'll be pretty cool.